life is exactly like road. Some days, all of a sudden, you get a nice road, a beautiful, smooth road, 6-lane, no traffic. You enjoy, you cruise at high speed, 100, 110, 150. All of a sudden, there's no road at all. You have to find a way to walk in, and it's painful. People forget to smile, and probably human beings are the only creature on earth who knows the art of smiling, and we're losing that art. People are really, really good. I say, like, after doing this, probably India's one country which will, you know, Aditi Deho Bhava. That's like, we still treat our guests like our gods. That is still there, that spirit is still there. They don't mind spending time, money, sharing food with you, kind of giving the comforts to you. Like, people are so happy, and you know, then willingly they were doing it. And fortunately, nobody said no to me. I don't know why. Nobody said no to me. So, being a solo rider, at times you have to listen to your gut feeling. In the Western Ghats from Maharashtra to Goa, it is dense forest, it's 2 o'clock in the noon, and all of a sudden I come to a place like the road is getting divided into two. Where to go, left or right? No logic, no map, nothing. So I picked up a coin and tossed it. Okay, let's see, I got hit. I took the right road and went. Just like the feeling, just getting the gut feeling. And I reached the right place. I reached Hariharishwara. And that was fun. Now what would happen if you take another road? I don't know. So at times you don't think much, you don't plan much, you just go with the gut feeling. I mean, that really helped me out. And then that again taught me to take life cool.